The Mindanao Development Authority and the Development Bank of the Philippines will be helping each other in implementing the projects in Mindanao under the Philippine Development Plan from 2017 to 2022. Recently, the MINDA and DBP signed an agreement to support each other to hasten the implementation of infrastructure projects which will help boost the economy in Mindanao.
DBP is offering its financial advisory services to help MINDA evaluate projects that will further develop the island of Mindanao. So that's basically what this partnership is all about.
According to MINDA Assistant Secretary Romeo Montenegro, Mindanao is now ripe to receive and implement projects that will contribute to its growth. MINDA Chairman Secretary Abulker Alonto attended a Memorandum of Understanding signing along with officials from DBP. This event is one of the programs in line with the 9th anniversary of MINDA. Rudolph Alam of PIA Davao for the Nation.